Do you have personal goals this year? Yardage, touchdowns, winning, losing? How would you term that?
I just, I got those personal goals, but it's not really about me. It's about the team. And I'm here for, the team, and I just want to win every single game, take it one game at a time. It's not just about the state championships. It's about taking every week and every practice, winning every practice, everything like that.
If you were to describe yourself as a runner, what would you tell people?
I'm not very fast, but I'm kind of shifty. I don't really have the breakaway speed, but I can make a few guys miss if I need to.
What about your offensive line? What do you think about those guys?
I love those guys. They're all big and strong, and I feel really, really safe behind all of them, and I just feel real comfortable behind all of them.
How important is it to start the season on the right foot?
It's really important. Like last season, we didn't start off very right, and we got shut out our first two games, and then this season we want to come out like how we ended last season, like just as good, and try to get better.
Big game coming up here. What are you expecting at it?
Or South.
South.
Why do I keep saying this?
I'm expecting them to run the ball a lot, and it's gonna be tough for our defense to stop their double wing running the ball unless they come out in something different. But I don't know. We don't know what South could do. They could change it up.
What have you seen so far?
Well, we've had a good fall camp, and of course we've transitioned into now the regular season game week with Cheyenne South. So I really like the way our kids have. It's been really fun. They've worked hard. They're snapping around. We've gotten better every day. So that's really, I think, the key.
You got more seniors than you did last year, is that correct?
We did. I mean, we had a smaller group last year. It's kind of an unusually small class, but we're kind of back to our normal. So, kids have been, put a whole year of work in and have really done a nice job.
You have Brett Breton coming back at running back. What does he mean to this offense?
Well, Brett really had a tremendous year last year, and I think he could do a lot of things. I mean, running the ball, catching the ball, all those things. And so we're going to rely on him again, but I think we've got some really experienced receivers as well. And so I think last year we kind of snuck up on some people with Brett. I think this year people will be really looking for him, and so it'll, we're going to have to adapt as well.
He's not going to do much unless you have guys block for him.
Well, you're right. That's key. We've got Dan Slack is back at center, and Wes Rice at guard, and Hayden Thorpe at tackle, and those guys have really done a great job, and so, and we'll, build more depth there and figure out those final two spots here in the coming days. But it's coming good. I mean, we're going to continue to get better. Part of that is you make mistakes, you learn from it, and you move on. So,
what about your quarterback?
Yeah, Jess really come a long ways. He's a lot bigger and stronger and faster than he was a year ago, I think. I think the game's starting to slow down a little bit for him there. And then I think with him, an experienced lineman, got some really experienced receivers. I think Mason Gallegos has played, as a sophomore and the varsity level. And Ben Akers also had a great year last year. And Riley Shepherdson, who does all our kicking, punting, runs the inside receiver for us and does a great job.